Next to skate, representing Japan, Moa Iwano, Japonia.
Moa, 14 years old, born in Kobe, Japan's second junior Grand Prix season, coached by Yutako Nagamitsu. Short program choreography by Akiko Suzuki, fabulous skater herself from Japan, skating her short program to Asturias.
Japan.
Wow.
Japonia.
What a terrific performer. So in tune with the music, with both the intensity and the phrasing. Really beautiful. Strong skater. One little mistake on the Lutz. Everything else was lovely. Full package with this young lady. Let's take a look. Perfectly focused on every movement. Here's a look at the Lutz. Just really slow in the free leg. She was right on top of her landing foot. That was good. Free leg just stuck in front, didn't pull back. Here's the flip. Some three turns, straight down, up. Watch the free leg. She gets it out, but kind of slow. So I can see what happened with the Lutz. Got to work at getting that a little faster. Let's see the free leg on the axle. It's okay, but still a little bit slow. Maybe it's just something that she's working on. Here's a look at the layback spin. How nice was this? Straight back, beautiful position. Change of arms to the side. Grabs the leg into the hair cutter, then up into the Beelman. Reversed hand on the blade. Wow. And variety of steps coming right in towards the judges. Lovely. What a skater. Nice.
Does it all by himself? I said, young man, put your pride on the shelf and just go there to the YMCA.
There's so much to learn in skating. It's not just about the jumps, although those take, in many cases, years to learn. It's the comfort of the edge, and the balance, the confidence to go fast, to run the edge deep, all those things. You see it in the best. Let's take a look at the scores for the short program. From Moa, 53.49. And she's currently in sixth place.